two bow screws linked into two stern screws. The definition of the stern screw and bow screw dictates that the boat must pass over vertical, past 120 degrees during each end, and include a minimum rotation of 90 degrees along the long axis of the boat. The value of this move is 80 points.